What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? I'm currently in Big Sur, California. The view that I'm looking at right ahead of me is absolutely incredible. It's this breathtaking view of the ocean and these massive cliffs. It is currently February 5th, and you know, this month is just getting started, so I'm going to go over my bookings with you all here and show you just what is going on with the listings and the calendars here. So it is currently 5 days into February, and we are already at 3,000 in bookings in these 5 days. It's pretty crazy. Like, I'm looking across the board at all of our listings, the volume's a lot different. The calendars are, you know, being booked more consistently, that type of thing. And so in today's video, I'm gonna go over a little breakdown and hop in my phone here and show you what exactly it is that I'm talking about. This is just to give you some insight on what it is that you can expect when you scale and how the numbers look, that kind of thing. Without further ado, let's jump into my phone and I'll show you what it is that is going on with my calendars and how the bookings look, and I'll show you the $3,000 we've booked in the month of February. Right, we're 5 days into February, we've already booked $3,000 out into till the end of the month. Really quickly, let's hop into the Airbnb app, and this is currently where we're at with bookings. It is February 5th and our February earnings are $3,053 so far. This is going pretty well, I'd say, at scale. I'm pretty satisfied with these bookings. I want to show you one of the units that is performing really well. This listing is doing tremendously well. I want to show you these bookings here. They're going, they're booking out in the future, right? So March is already looking pretty booked out. This right here is my strategy. Like, I encourage longer bookings, and I know exactly how to get longer bookings. You know, as you can see, this is like a 24-day booking here, and this is an 11-day booking here. I don't really like one-day bookings. I'm not a big fan of single-day bookings. My minimum night is 2 nights, and I think this is really defines the, you know, the progress that you see here on this calendar. And so here is another one of the units that is booked out for the entire month of February. Sorry to interrupt that previous video, but that video was filmed on the 5th, and it is currently the 8th. I'm now in Los Angeles. I was gonna get on here really quickly and update you guys on what has happened in the past couple of days. Let's look here. We're currently at almost $5,000 bookings, and I didn't really go into the details earlier, but I think this month is going to be a $12,000 month, to be honest with you. So I currently run two Airbnb accounts. This is just one of the accounts. The other account is at around $1,000 in booking. So we're currently over $5,000, almost $6,000 in a week with bookings here. And I just want to get on here and kind of update you guys, because this is pretty radical. And this is the difference that we see here with what we're doing now versus just having one listing, two listings, right? Like, this is when it gets really serious. And, you know, I was talking about how I encourage longer bookings, and that's something that I really, you know, teach you how to do in my course. When I talk about my course, I give you very in-depth information. I don't just tell you, you know, just some surface level YouTube information. I really dive deep into the details on how you could be making this type of money from literally anywhere in the world. Right now, I'm in Los Angeles. Earlier, I was in Big Sur, California. And this is just a little update. You know, I've been here showing you all the progress that I've been making. And you can see here, like, this is, you know, this is currently my situation, my status. I'm pretty satisfied with everything. So this is just an update to show you what exactly is going on with these earnings and the progress that, you know, is being made. I think it's very important to know what you're doing when you jump into this, and it did take me a long time. It took me 1 year to learn everything and to scale, but realistically I was just making sure that I had everything figured out. I had my T's crossed and my I's dotted, just making sure I had all of the information I needed to scale successfully. And, you know, that's what I'm doing right now. It's great. So once again, this business model is something that you're able to kind of step away from once you've completely automated it. And this is just living proof, right? Like, you're watching this video, I'm here in California, Big Sur. It's really gorgeous out here. Like, I've wanted to come out here for a long time. I just never made it up here. I have gone to Southern California just quite a bit, but this right here is definitely much more beautiful. If you're wondering, I'm able to be here up in Northern California, just enjoying my time, relaxing, and I'm making money back in Missouri. That's the system that I teach, and that's the system that I'm encouraging you all to jump on and take action on. A lot can change if you take action and implement these things that you're learning. You can spend all day on YouTube, you can spend all the time in the world learning from this, but in reality, the best teacher is experience. The best teacher is going out and doing it yourself. And I think this is gonna be helpful as I update you all and keep you in the loop on how things are going for me, right? You've seen me go from nothing to currently my portfolio that you see now on YouTube. And I will continue to show you all this and keep you updated, right? As I scale, as I learn more, as I improve my systems, that type of thing. It's cool because right now I have a cleaning company that I'm working with. So back at home, they're taking care of the co-hosting aspect of it and they're taking care of cleaning at the same time. So I kind of don't have to worry about ever being there. And that's the cool part about this business model, is that you can completely step away from it, as I was saying. We're just out here in a different country. Yo, we're going up to the room right now.
Sixth floor.
Something surprising about Amsterdam, there were no Airbnbs here. We looked, we saw some very poorly structured listings, like the photo quality was terrible, the pricing was off, like everything, it wasn't appealing at all. And so we decided to go with a hostel. This hostel is the nicest I've ever seen. I think that's a Europe thing, honestly. Netherlands and Amsterdam, they seem to have everything figured out as far as knowing what to give you and like how to provide like a great ergonomic environment. Everything is right where you need it. Everything is at your disposal. Ireland is incredible. Venice has to be one of the most unique places I've ever been to on Earth, and yes, I just started traveling this year and I've seen quite a bit, but this stands out more than anything I've ever seen before. I'm going to be speaking at an event in Chicago on the 22nd. If you guys haven't seen those tickets yet, you can get 20% off by clicking the link down below and using my promo code. It's just linked down below if you guys want to use that. You'll get 20% off the purchase price. And the SCR Accelerator is still on a 50% discount if you are looking for a comprehensive guide to teaching you what it is that I do. Go check it out down below. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. I'm going to continue my road trip up the Northern California coast. Smash like, and I'll see you in the next video.